Rhode Island's Secretary of State is renting his new home from the family of the state's First Lady. Ralph Mollis tells the Providence Journal he moved into the three-bedroom house on the Exeter Farm owned by Stephanie Chafee's family in June. He says he was forced to move out of his house he had been renting in North Kingstown after a bank foreclosed on the home's owner. Mollis says the governor suggested this arrangement, as they were discussing his predicament over lunch.